Targeting shoplifters in the Circle City just wrapped up tonight.
That's right. Officers targeted big box retailers that have been having some problems with shoplifters as of late. They made a significant number of arrests in the last 2 days.
Fox 59's Darius Johnson joins us live from the center of this operation on the north side. What happened there today, Darius?
Well, Dan and Fanchon, right now we're in that north side parking lot where police were staged for several hours, and police tell me up to 25 people have been arrested in the past 2 days. And in the last hour, we actually saw a woman who was arrested taken into the back of the sheriff's van just down the street. For the first time, the Indianapolis Metropolitan Police Department is teaming up with the Indiana Retail Crime Coalition to catch suspected thieves in the act. This is exclusive video capturing the moments officers made multiple arrests at several big box retailers throughout central Indiana.
We're focusing our efforts on stopping some of the retail crime and theft that's been occurring in the city here, and we're focusing on several different stores.
North District Commander Michael Wally says it's a very organized and often a high dollar crime.
As we know, it's a big business in the crime market, and oftentimes when people go in and steal, it's organized and they're stealing large sums of money and merchandise.
But officials say it's ever-changing technology keeping them in business.
From just day-to-day shoplifting to now it's e-fencing and people selling direct. So that's been a big game changer. It's not just a big group any longer. It could be one person or it could be an entire network.
But Matt Thompson with the Indiana Retail Crime Coalition says theft like this usually impacts everyone.
It's hitting the customers in the pocketbook. Someone has to pick up the cost for the theft. Secondly, it's a safety opportunity for all of us. Both our customers and our employees don't feel safe when they see incidents going down the parking lot.
In all, police say a total of 25 people have been arrested in the last 2 days. Some of them could face charges, but they also want to learn which of the individuals are in need.
Those people that we identify that are stealing for a need, addiction issues, or need something, or it's the reason of why they're stealing, we have social services providers on standby waiting to help them out and fix their needs.
And police say all of those arrested are being questioned and interviewed to see if they can help them with any other crimes or take down other potential shoplifters. For now, reporting live on the north side, Darius Johnson, Fox 59 News.